the way down to zero until the light comes on, and then they race to see how much further they can get.
And she went, excuse me? I said, no, excuse me. I'm talking to the smart one. That's the advantage. And they really get into it, man. They really do. Like, they warm up their hands and they put them on you and they start rocking. They start chanting, speaking in tongues. The little bead of sweat is coming down their temple. And just as they get into that trance, I stand up. And I go, praise Jesus! If you ever want to make a Christian swear, that's how you do it. Good night and thank you very much. Time for the simple joys.
That's right.
Thank you very much.